What do you say about Johnny Tapia's passing? You met him, right? You know him?
Well, actually, I was
training camp with him, man.
You did?
I was training with Johnny Tapia.
When?
And then we went to Albuquerque for 2 weeks. In his house, we were staying in his house. It was crazy.
Was he cool?
It was cool, man. It was cool, man. He was
really
fun.
Cool people.
We were
nicest humble guy you could ever meet.
He was in his we were driving in his Hummer, white Hummer, and he just fucking runs through red lights and everything. There was this one time he went through a red light and he fucking had cars, you know, actually almost hitting him. So then he gets pulled over and the sheriff or the Albuquerque PD, I don't remember what it was. They stopped him, and then they're like, oh my, it's Johnny Tapia. And then he tells us, that you know, us passengers, he tells us, you know what, just take care of him. He's a great man, take care of him. Nobody fuck with him in Albuquerque.
He's a man in Albuquerque.
And then he had his two houses, huh?
Yeah.
One with his family and everything, and the other one where
he gets away.
Go and on his own time.
I kind of knew it was coming.
Where he get away?
I was waiting all day.
I'll get you ready.
Move this. I can see it coming.
He had a room full of like stuff.
Remember?
Yeah. He had shoes. He had basketballs from Jordan to Magic Johnson and all kinds of things signed. That worth a lot of money. Good boy, Jesse.
Another.
How are you guys doing?
Oh, good man.
The box?
Sí.
Yeah. Pero está trabajando contigo o qué?
Lo voy a traer ya. Está bien. Pronto, sí.
¿Te aprende cuándo lo tienes?
16.
Sí, ya, está chavalito. ¿Qué va aprendiendo?
No, ahora tiene que.
¿Qué va? ¿Cómo va?
¿Cómo ves?
Qué bueno, qué bueno.
Le dije, fui con Robert y le dije, vamos a verlo para que lo conozcas.
Estamos.
Ya te conocía, pero no te...
Robert, is he the principal of the school?
Yeah. He looks like a principal. He's a friend of mine for many years. He's a banker, huh? No, he's a salesman. Oh. He had a furniture store and now he's doing sales for a magazine.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Very good.
So what do you think about Robert?
Man, actually that's a legend in the town already. And he's still alive. That's the best thing.
Still alive.
That's the best thing.
But you know, a legend like Johnny Tapia, because Johnny Tapia, he can do anything. This guy,
I still can't do it. I used to, not
What
anymore.
Was the funniest moment with Tapia, besides getting him pulled
over? Oh, sparring.
What happened?
Sparring Brandon. You remember when you were sparring Johnny Tapia? Oh.
What happened?
Okay, well, sparring, you know, he was already, in his 40s, close to 40, huh?
He was trying to retire, so.
He was close to 40, but we were still sparring him because he was getting ready for a fight. And
at that time, I was like really.
Yeah, he was young, so he was, you know, he was hungry. Brandon was hungry, fighting like a beast and everything. And then he, you know, I told him, you know what, make Johnny feel good, you know. So Brandon sparring with him, and Johnny gets him to the body, and Brandon says, oh, fuck, Brandon fakes a knockout.
I faked.
Hey, but they're gonna see that it was fake, fool. Fuck.
Well, he was happy that he still had it.
All week he talked about that body shot. Yeah, Robert, did you see the body shot? Wow, that was a good body shot. I never hit nobody that hard. But it was Brandon faked it.
But you know what? Anything to help him build up his confidence.
Yeah, because, you know, he was starting 40, so he was in a fight, so to build up his confidence.
Do you know Jerry Rosenberg, the Jewish bomber?
Yeah.
He told me that Tapia could beat any mother except drugs. He could beat anybody.
That was his only fall, yeah. And then that fucker was good in jump rope, huh?
Oh, really?
Him and Brian Viloria are the best at fucking jumping rope. I heard Mayweather's good. I never seen him. But
you haven't seen Fernando Guerrero.
Oh, he's good too?
Oh, he's great. Yeah, he can do tricks.
Well, Brian Viloria, man. And Johnny Tapia. They're fucking
bad.
You
know what Guerrero does? He jumps off his ass and he does like a lasso.
Okay, well, fucking Brian Viloria and Johnny Tapia are good too.
Those
motherfuckers are bad, huh, Brian? Hey, come on, you go to LA, go see Brian Viloria and tell him to jump rope.
He's fucking awesome. LA, he's in Maywood, right?
Yeah, he's fucking awesome, dude. He's either Maywood or Azteca. Sometimes he goes to Azteca.
How does Brandon jump rope?
Brandon, don't even jump rope. I make him run, jump a few rounds, but that's just like, you know.
I do like little, you know.
Basic.
No,
but Brian Flores is good, and John Tapia was badass too. That was another. What else?
I learned the real trick from John Tapia. He said when you're fighting, but I'm not gonna hit you nothing. Okay. Watch. No, I stay in your fighting position. Okay. John Tapia taught me this. He said when you're in close, you're like this. You're like did.
Oh, yeah, yeah, with that little knee, yeah.
He did that shit to me on
the phone. Sparring.
I go, sparring, what's sparring? He goes, I was like, oh, what the fuck? And he hit you and get you all mad. And I was like,
yeah, he did. He used to do that during the fight. And people wouldn't even see. You know, the judges, the referee wouldn't see it.
They're looking at you.
He'd be like right there and just.
Boom, especially if he moves his hand, everybody looks at the hand.
No, but he fucking like hit your knee.
Yeah.
And then hits you like that so you can get all balanced and hit you.
Smart guy.
Hey, well, you get away with things like that. How about the one when Felipe fought here in Ventura? Why? Check this out. Felipe, come here, Nestor. I'm going to give you Nestor. Okay, so Felipe, I don't know if you guys were there, but Felipe, you know, beats up on this guy. So the guy drops him and the guy's down on his knee like that. And Felipe walks, you know, boom! Leaves him in the face, dude. Nobody's seen it. Nobody fucking seen that shit. Felipe's over there celebrating. We watch him. Bam! Knees him in the face, dude.
Oh my god.
Nobody seen it, so didn't get swallowed. He won. He knocked the guy out.
That's looking bad. Yeah, boom!
That guy was in the floor. He just fucking boom! Kneed his ass.
But the guy didn't get up.
But you can't do that on Showtime or HBO where they videotape every angle in slow motion.
What? Can they do replays?
No, only after the fight. Next week. But what do you say about
this?
Got
away with it.
Paul Williams was an accident. Now he's maybe paralyzed.
Yeah. You know, he's strong. He's strong. Because I read something he said. You know, if I never walk again, I'll be in a boat fishing. That fucker's got, you know, a heart. You know, it takes, you know, if somebody realizes that he's never going to walk the rest of his life, fuck, I'd be fucking paranoid, you know. I swear to God, I don't know. He's a brave man, and you know, we're praying for him. Hopefully he gets better, and hopefully he could walk again, because he's a warrior.